Deepika Padukone. Deepika Padukone is one of those celebrities who know jiu-jitsu. She specially got this training from none other than Akshay Kumar, Priyanka Chopra. Priyanka Chopra trained herself Gatka training from Punjab specially for Drona and Don too. Aishwarya Rai. Aishwarya Rai is one of those talented actresses who trained in martial arts. Aishwarya is one of those heroines who know karate. She received her training from famous kung fu experts. Shilpa Shetty. The hidden secret of this hot actress is definitely yoga and workout. But Shilpa Shetty is a trained martial art expert. Jacqueline Fernandez. Jacqueline Fernandez is one of those actresses who love to work out, and for this she has learned martial arts like judo and karate. The best part is that she also loves kickboxing. Jacqueline is one of the top 10 best actresses in Bollywood who know martial arts. Madhuri Dixit. Star actress of Bollywood Madhuri finished her kung fu and other martial arts from Mumbai. Kangana Ranaut. Kangana Ranaut is kind of Bollywood celebrities who learned sword fighting for her movie Manikarnika. Nargis Fakhri. Is there any doubt that Nargis Fakhri has a perfect bikini body? This Bollywood star knows martial arts and got her training in Muay Thai. Jenilia D'Souza. Jenilia D'Souza received her training in martial arts from South India. Urvashi Rautela. Hot actress Urvashi Rautela hit the gym daily. But very few knows that she is trained actress in martial arts. Aseen. Bollywood actress Aseen has a perfect curve, but she works out for it every day. She is one of the actresses who knows martial arts form Kalaripayattu too. Isha Kopikar. Isha Kopikar is one of those actresses who experts in martial arts and hold black belt record.